Hey guys, KallTorak here. Today, I want to show you a fun little way to get a bunch of XP fast on your alts. This is using the new Greench toy, which is spawning with level 58 stats. This little guy is a monster and helps kill things really fast. He has limited availability, you can only get him right now during the Christmas event, and it only lasts for 10 days. He lasts for 10 minutes and you get 3 charges, so 30 minutes of uptime. It also requires you to be level 20 to pick up, so you must have an alt in the 20 to 25 range to do this. While this is powerful in a very brief window of time, as you can see here, it is very worth it. I got 20 to 21 on my paladin in 30 minutes, averaging over 40,000 XP per hour. I was doing this on the neutral crabs in Westfall, which while hyperspawning made this kind of a pain. Anytime I would drop and re-enter combat, there was a delay before he would re-engage. If he's looking at hostile mobs instead of neutral, he will just go wild and attack on his own. It may be faster XP per hour to be in a spot that doesn't have neutral mobs, even though this spot was hyperspawning. He's a beast though, and I was chain pulling the mobs constantly. When doing these crabs without him, I was averaging around 24k per hour. Greench has almost doubled my XP. Anyways, it's not a super big deal, but if you have an alt in the 20 to 25 range, you may as well use this bad boy for some easy experience before he's gone. Going to end the video with around 8 minutes of uncut footage of my paladin farming the crabs. This is to show you how I am chain pulling to keep the pet in combat as long as possible. If you found this video helpful, like and subscribe. Take care, everyone.